Good morning, students. So welcome back. Today we are going to learn about companion. Three-digit numbers which comes in 100, 101, 102, starting from 100 till 999. They are all three-digit numbers because there are only three digits. Okay, just let me know which is greater, 6 or 10. Clearly, you all will say 10 is greater. If I ask you, 11 is greater. Or 11 is greater. Which is greater? They both are equal. And if I ask you 21 and 25, which is greater? Which is greater? So you clearly know that 25 is greater. But how we will compare three-digit number? Say for example, three-digit number. Okay? Say the number is 689. And 793. Okay, now just imagine one thing or think. Two numbers hain, dono three digit numbers hain na? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Dono three digit numbers hain. Humko kya karna hai? Humko sirf first digit dekhna hai. First digit dekho, yahan kya hai? 6. And yahan kya hai? 7. So clearly, 7 is greater. अब अगर हम एक और नंबर लिखते हैं 800 और यहाँ लिख देते हैं 632. Now again 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. तो कौन सा नंबर बड़ा हुआ? यहाँ 8 है और यहाँ 6 है. Clearly this number is greater. ठीक है? And if we say 732 और यहाँ पे भी 732. Now see 7, 7 equal, 3, 3 equal, 2, 2 equal. So these are equal numbers. Okay? So हमको सिर्फ first digit देखना होता है. लेकिन yes, जब first digit equal होता है तब हम second digit पे जाते हैं. जैसे for example, एक छोटा सा कर लेते हैं 789 और यहाँ पे है 798. अब देखो यहाँ पे भी 7 है and here also we have 7. हम कंपेयर नहीं कर सकते, दोनों इक्वल हैं. यहाँ पे 8 है और यहाँ पे 9 है. सो विच इज द लार्जर नंबर? 9. सो दिस इज लार्जर. ओके? एंड इन द सेम वे वी कैन आल्सो अरेंज देम इन द असेंडिंग और डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. से फॉर एग्जांपल आई एम गिविंग यू 323, 651 और 289. Arrange this in ascending order. Now see, 3, 6, 2. Ascending means from smaller to the greatest. Now, which is the smallest? 2. 289. Now, which is the greater than? 323 and 651. In the same way, this is ascending order. And for descending order, the greatest will come first. So 651, then 323, and then 289. So what you have to do? Only you have to see the digit at 100th place. So just see this digit. If you see this digit, you will be able to identify. Okay? Now, going by this, you have to do the exercises given on page number 34, 35, and 36. Okay? Comparison of numbers. Circle the largest number. Now look. Come. Look at this. Circle the largest number. It is 215, 372, 251, 305, 299. So you see any 100 place. 2, 3, 2, 3, 2. So 3, 3 are equal. Then 10 space 7, 10 space 1. Clearly 372 is the largest number. In the same way, you do the ascending order and the descending order. One important thing, please do not write the questions. You can only write the answers in the fair notebook. Okay? If you have any doubt, please give me a call or you can ask me. Thank you.